Hey, Blue Hen fans, Mike Corey, Glenn Frazier here in front of Delaware Stadium. But unfortunately for me and Glenn, the last time that we'll be on the air together is the announcement has been made that I'll no longer be the voice of Delaware football and basketball. 13 years in the books, it's been awesome. And I just have to thank everybody for all your help and support and embracing me over the years here in this position. But I'm moving on, have a great opportunity with ESPN to do a lot more with them and football and basketball and lacrosse this upcoming season that just wouldn't allow me to do everything and do everything like I have the last couple of years. So Glenn, it's been awesome. I mean, we've had so much fun. I mean, you've done everything with us here from on the field to up in the booth and doing the games, and I'm really gonna miss it, I know that.
Certainly congratulations to you, my friend. It's been nice becoming a good friend of yours over the past 7 or 8 years and being on the broadcast team, but this is an opportunity for you that you can't let go. I know the ties here are strong and they run deep. You bleed blue and gold. But you'll certainly keep doing that, and I wish you the best in your future endeavors. You're a very good broadcaster. You'll do very well.
Now, thanks very much, and you know, you're going to be in good hands as we bring in a familiar voice and face to Delaware. Yeah. Scott Klatzkin, my good friend and co-worker, who's now going to take over as the voice of the Blue Hens. Congratulations, man.
Well, thanks so much. Thank you for the opportunity. Mike has been a great friend and a mentor to me over the years, and I'm looking forward to being up in the booth and putting your headsets on. And I've been a resident of Newark and alum of University of Delaware, and it's been my dream to be the voice of the Blue Hens. I'm looking forward to working with you, Glenn.
I'm looking forward to it, too. Congratulations,
right,
Scott. Glad to have you on the team. We're going to have a blast, especially on the road.
Absolutely.
I might try to tag along one of these trips or whatever. We'll see what happens.
We'll try to fit
him
in.
We'll see if we have room.
Scott's going to start things off for you like we always do with the first Casey Keeler show on Wednesday night, August 29th at Klondike Cates from 7 to 8 p.m. I'll be there for sure to cheer him on. I hope you guys all will too. I just want to thank everybody from the radio station to the University of Delaware and all the fans for your support, for embracing me as a 21-year-old coming right out of college to be here. It's been awesome, and hopefully I'll be hanging out with you maybe a couple times now in the stands watching some games and cheering the Blue Hens on. So enjoy it. Scotty K, Glenn Frazier, starting this fall in 2012. It's been a pleasure. I'm Mike Corey. Go Blue Hens.